In this video, I will show how to change document color mode in Illustrator. So file and scroll down. Here is the setting, color mode, CMYK color or RGB color. So select your required color and save it.